pissing down my 3G packed in for a day. I hope O2 will listen to me now, as a customer who's not satisfied. So, that's why I'm blaming them for me having a cold today. My voice sounds like shit, I do apologise. So, I suggest you all cancel your contract with O2 as of now. My name's not Jeff, that's Jeff. I'll shut the fuck up. Here's some more music for you cunts. So yeah!